He's done it. Novak Djokovic secures the early break.
Fan of hers?
Once I've googled her, yeah.
Djokovic leads by 2 sets
away from a round of 16 meeting, but the last man to beat him here, Stan Wawrinka. And these two are putting on a show. One more hammer blow delivered though. His best performance of the tournament so far sees Novak Djokovic move into the last 16. The injury concerns can be put to one side for now. Denis Kudla played his part, but it wasn't enough. Djokovic through in straight sets in 2 hours and 3 minutes.
What a performance. And we showed plenty of enthusiasm for this one, Nick, because it deserved it.